things you gotta go through to figure out cold fucking fusion.